factor completely, x cube minus 8. If we see, it looks like cube form. So you can write x to the third minus 2 to the third. If we see, it look a special case, a cube minus b cube form. We know a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. If we suppose x as a and 2 as b, then you can write x minus 2 times x square plus 2x plus 4. Now this is our final complete factor.